30 to 40% of people who died as a result of car-related accidents are young people. It's with this in mind that a workshop was held for teachers on the integration of road safety education into the school curriculum to educate young people early enough on road safety. The project is a nationwide training campaign for the academic year of 2019-2020.
This will make a huge difference, because as I look to my right, these young kids standing there, when me and my colleague Inspector Charimba, when we attend accidents, most of the time it is those people who are lying there, and we have to remove them from a scene in body bags, and it breaks our hearts. But this is our future leaders, and I think that with this program, by equipping them, they are the ones who are going to make a big difference.
We look at you, we look upon you, we look at your influence, and we look at your intellect to help us to educate the Namibian child and to change their views around the use of roads and the use of vehicles, public transport.
Priska Mwinga, the Senior Education Officer in the Ministry of Education, Arts and Culture in Khomas Region, explained how road safety education will be integrated into the school curriculum.
The integration, it does not mean it will be a subject on its own, no. It means it will be integrated in history. The history teacher for grade 10 to 11 need to teach some portions of road safety now and then. Maybe when they are done with their topic, then they come in with road safety issues. The math teacher has to do the same. The physical science teacher has to do the same. So that is the integration we are referring to.
Teachers in attendance welcome the initiative.
It's very good for road safety to be taught in schools, because, you know, I believe we spend time with our kids more than they spend time with their parents. And we, as teachers, we believe that we are the eye of the community. When you brought the information to schools, it can easily get to kids.
Salima Henok, NBC News, Windhoek.